Tom and Jerry hate each other.
Tina Fey, good morning.
Good
to
morning,
you.
Meredith.
I was telling you, we just had Amy on earlier in the week. She had such a great time doing the movie and speaks so highly of you because you guys are old buddies.
Yeah, Amy and I met in Chicago in 1894. and we were in the Second City Touring Company together, so we go back a way, way back.
And so last night was the premiere mm-hmm. of Baby Mama. What was that like? Was that a little scary?
It was crazy. We opened the Tribeca Film Festival.
Which is
here,
a big deal.
Which is a big deal.
Yeah.
We're really, really grateful. And we had this big premiere at the Ziegfeld Theater, this big theater, and that was when I pulled up, and that's when I'm like, oh, this is crazy, when I got out of the car and saw this big, giant movie premiere.
Well, because it's all kind of new for you and happening really fast. Every time I go into a supermarket or a drugstore, you're there.
I'm literally there working.
It's a little, cover of Vanity Fair, cover of Marie Claire, cover of Entertainment Weekly, and this one says, is it hot in here or is it just her career?
Obnoxious.
It's a lot obnoxious. No, that's
great.
People
are gonna be like, get out of my face. You don't have my hustler.
Well, are you? Oh no, I don't have the hustler. Mm. No, I didn't realize you did hustler.
I thought you would have it early because you're a subscriber.
You know what? I can't get out of Matt's office actually, or I would definitely be looking at it. But how are you handling the fame? You know, because all kidding aside, there's a flip side to being famous.
Sure, I mean, it's starting to get a little different if I go out and I don't have my glasses on, or if I don't have makeup on, people still might be like, hey, which is horrifying, because you're like, oh, I gotta wear makeup every day?
Yeah, exactly, because then they start to compare you to what you look like on TV, the movies.
Yeah, but it's fun, and I think because I'm no chickie, as my mom would say, I'm coming to it later, so I don't think it's gonna like make me go crazy or anything.
You're more grounded.
I think so.
And probably being a mom too, your little girl Alice going on three, right? That puts things in perspective.
It doesn't matter how many covers you're on, when you are chasing someone around with a pull-up, like trying to stop them from pooping on the floor. Like, just wait,
I'm not talking about your husband, I'm talking about your daughter.
I'm talking about Tracy Morgan. No. then, you know, it doesn't matter. It's very a lot of perspective.
Yeah, but it does. It really does. And I'm so glad that 30 Rock is back.
Oh, thank you.
It's doing great. You have a third season that's going to come up, right? You've been renewed and the whole thing.
Yes, we're renewed. We're moving to 9:30. We're going to be on right after the office, or 9:30 East Coast time.
Do you promise us, no matter how big you get as a movie star, you're not giving up your TV gig?
Oh, I love TV, and I think I'm pretty safely going to stay there, yeah. I look better in the smaller picture.
You look good.
I like smaller.
No, you look good any way they can get you. Tina Fey, thank you so much.
Thank you, Meredith.
Always a pleasure. And Baby Mama hits theaters nationwide this Friday, and you can catch Tina on 30 Rock tonight at 9:30, 8:30 Central, right here on NBC. And now, here's Matt.